I fell.
Glad you're on our side here.
Open the gate!
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it. Trying to tell people to drink.
What was that?
I'm not just out here because of my dad. I want to help people. Revenge won't fix this. I know that.
Thank you.
kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight. Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Hey, Cap. Finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me.
We need to go. Now.
Get going. Man the turret. They'll get us out of here.
Us out of here.
Let's go! Go, go, go!
risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not you, so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hello there.
Hi. Hello, ma'am.
You're the one from the train.
I want to see every inch of this canyon.
Thank you. Found a ship like the one in Top Gun.
Way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
I remember when this was the Seed Ranch. It'll spruce up nice.
Waiting to see how you fit? Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
What I wouldn't give for a working pair of nails. Knew it used to be around a whole. Since the twins showed up, they've hunkered down in their compound. Only time they leave is at night, when they use the dark to stage attacks on the highwaymen.
Glad you survived the crash.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Invaders have more manpower and...
You like the beach? Me too. Here we go, here we go, here we go! First big score.
Good luck not pissing off the twins more.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
Must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Bubble that one time. I need a runner. My knees are just no good. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit. Always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't build prosperity alone. We've all got to pitch in. I'm good, let's go.
Exhausted. Look, okay, yes, I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. Help me! Oh God, please help!
Move it!
Thank you.
night. Sleep tight. Hello? Oh gosh, is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
For joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
That was too close.
Come on now, that's not funny.
Glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.
We're gonna build up something good.
My parents always talked about something called the Resistance.
There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
Hello, ma'am.
Miss.
We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up. This place is ramshackle as fuck.
Hey! Ghost Bandachi, ready to go. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? Et moi, je capote.
I don't know what else to say, but thank you. Being locked up alone in that coal mine, especially after everything that happened, I hit rock bottom, lost my will to go on. Then you showed up, gave me the kick in the ass I needed to get back in the saddle. We're gonna see this thing through, together.
Carmina's going to have a future. We've got to build up prosperity.
I honestly didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
Thank you.
felony. Like felony?
Here. Physics, psychology. Oh my god, my dude, I am in like the worst real life come down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like, honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your God intended, instead of like stepping on a nail. I am losing it out here, man. I am not having a good time. I need some bread.
build up the pressure. get my field kit. Don't forget, okay? Please go get it.
Tits off in the wilderness.